guys, it's me Hannah, and today we're gonna be cooking. Okay, we're gonna be cooking chilled oats peanut butter smoothie. I mean, it's very easy. It's so easy, it can go like it's a magical world. So, the ingredients you need are 3 soaked almonds, 2 soaked walnuts, 1 tablespoon honey, 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, and then 3 tablespoons of oats. I mean, you're like, what kind of oats is this? Like, it's like, you know, you just take the oats and then just powder it up with your magical hands. And yeah, and then the next step is you need to take a grinder, and then you need to pour everything inside that, and then you gotta mix it really nicely. So, you know, you get that texture and it will become a smoothie. So, I'll see you. My mother will just help me and I'll see you in 1 minute. So guys, I've blended it. As you can see, it turns out like this. Like, look. And actually, it's not a grinder. It's a blender. Long English word. So, you can decorate this smoothie with any fruit of your choice. I chose apples, so I'm just gonna put a little apples. Little apples in the smoothie. Okay, and then for decoration, I'm going to put some natural spreads and decorate it. You can see how easy it is. And now let's taste it. This is like, it's so delicious. It's like it's running through your strength, it's a strength milkshake, and yeah. So it's really tasty, and if you want, you can put this in the freezer and then after some time you can drink it. Or little children with cold, I prefer that you drink it plain. So, So this is the end of my cooking. So bye. I'll see you next time. And like and subscribe this video.